Okay, hopefully that restart fixes everything. Time to go get some revenge.
What was that? Look, bad bitch. Bleed the shroud.
Nice suit.
Bruce has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
I see the Ranger!
Bruce will pay for his betrayal.
And it will be a warning.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding to mine. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce, which you're...
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah. He's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Scout.
Now we get some revenge, right?
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
I wish we could have snatched that right now. It's his, because I've got to spill. I don't like the sound of that.
Go look!
Look like you're outnumbered, but we're really just here to watch the slaughter.
Away from the fire!
Yes, I know.
Can't kill any of them while I'm like this!
Go police!
You're in my sights!
Get me out of this!
I'm ready for anything, my lord. Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in. Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Come at it, boys.
No!
Scenes with your killer.
Surprise!
I know what it is to return from death. Or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always, a churning, writhing horde of torment.
You are mine. Join my army.
Combining efforts is a wise choice.
Here,
My enemies will find no weakness, no mercy, only the unassailable strength of my army!
This will slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
It didn't take them long to put up new statues, huh?
Bunch of weaklings my army is, huh?
I'll show you how to do it right!
Hope he summons that grog before he gets murdered.
Maggot. Perfect!
Yeah!
your power enough. Here's some pain.
He would have just summoned his stupid Grog.
See how confident you are when you're wearing your insides on the outside.
You're going to be my next victim!
Taste some pain!
Weak against arrows, and you have crossbows. Fucking use them, dumbass.
why I chose you for the fight.
Ahoy! Time to sleep!
Moron. Whoops. I just meant to bring him down, not to murder him. Oh well.
Sauron, and I will gladly dedicate your death to him. I want a challenge. Anyone got one for me? I will flagellate you. Come so close.
Why do I have such a weak bodyguard? The talks.
Grimp.
One follower with Caragor, huh?
I'm here to rip your spine out!
I will defeat all who face me! Caragor! Okay.
I thought he's supposed to be scared of him.
At least I get an upgrade. I didn't mean to pick him. I wanted to look at him.
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that. Watch and learn, you globs! Watch and learn!
Hope he's arrowproof.
Got a surprise for you.
Fireproof. Yeah, walk up to him and just hold up your shield.
And get back in the brawl!
Handle the heat, Tark.
Yeah. think this is going to be a sacrifice to pick him, because I don't think I have anything that really can fight him well. You're the weakest link. Goodbye.
Now you face a true follower of the Dark Flame.
I was hoping it would be you.
Feel the Dark Lord's might.
Find the arrows, lads!
Fuck, it's one level too high. So I would like to recruit him.
That one!
Get ready to lose!
Another victim!
Die!
You have range attacks. Stay at range and fucking kill him, dumbass. I need to actually be controlling these guys.
Skin, and I'll be cleaning you off my boots in a minute.
In warfare.
I'll break you!
Die, worm!
Much better. Gotta win. I'm good with this area.
We must return to the Forest of Karnan to see what remains.
And what can be done.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doomshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
There was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife, raised Targoroth, raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmercraft. Like tidewaters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the Maker.
Haste! The Death Talker is near. Beast is he, flesh to flesh.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot.
There, we must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Because a Balrog would have shown everyone in Mordor that...
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
Yeah.
Fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are. It appears Ratbag has needed us.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Your help! I've lost Ranger.
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken. I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Well, of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day. But the fact is, we're your boys. What'll the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Look at us, working together, just like the old days!
Quiet! You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
Don't shut up! Boss doesn't like them when we sleep. Who was resting my eyes? He catches them, pluck them out, make you swallow them, and then stick them back in your head after you shrap them out. Works us to the bone, and whenever we hear that, he kills one of us. He's the worst part.
Out, sneaking around.
Hey, I'm not hitting you.
Oh.
glorious bride load. I knew that little sniveling crap I would manage to get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you sniveling. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the grain.
Calm down here. We'll end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
You rotten piece of schrock!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning.
The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with him. We must find Baranor before it's too late.
So much death.
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Can't stand this place. Heat just does a number on me. Start sweating and it doesn't stop till I leave. I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logbors with this one. Push my feet like this. Orders is orders. If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
You're gonna save them, are you? Take them back home to Minas Ithil? It's over!
Stand, man of the West!
Look at this
injured.
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
And raise their dead. Haste! Haste! The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls. They rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Flee this corruption! Flee this filth!
We must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
If we don't get through these ghouls.
There's no way back. Your only choice is to travel deeper into the night.
Great. Didn't realize I had a babysit.
Necromancer. We'll not stop until all the dead of Mordor. Raised. Eltariel should be a nearby.
An army to rival ours.
Hearts on the menu today!
Nazgûl is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
I have it. You lord never let us take it.
Freakers have some weird rituals.
I'm ready to gut your enemies! That was almost ritualistic murder! Go, move!
Our army remains strong, and we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
Of Zhong. Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zhong.
Quickly, Talion!
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Why the fuck do I not have a bodyguard? Why do I not have people in general? Did I really only have three captains when I took this area?
Thank you.
some reason wouldn't let me shadow shot.
And Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, Deathless One. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable. But I came from darkness, and I shall always return to it. The caves will be mine.
Stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
Thank you.
recruiting drive.
Pink skins are good for one thing.
Scared of me than I am of him, I reckon. Open the cage!
Must be stopped.
He is not a threat to be taken lightly.
To act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out. I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
I've been expecting you. Bruce wants me to make you and your boys suffer. He didn't have to ask twice. Mm-hmm.
never to be there. I hear Bruce killed a Gravewalker. Stabbed him right in the heart. That's a load of shrock. If he killed the Gravewalker, then whose men are we guarding?
Right, I'll follow you.
I never thought about that.
Are you having fun yet? Bruce wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained. Stop! He's gonna take his time. He's gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
For what you did to him?
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Suffice. Make an example of him, somebody. Thank you. to all who would follow his lead.
I've been waiting to kill you! It better be worth it. I'll scoop out all your insides. Not so fast! Tooth and claw!
Attack a little quicker. Seriously, he shot with one arrow that whole fight. Two arrows. I'd make them fight them just so they could die and I could recruit them, but it's too high of a level.
Thank you.
With each day, Zog's power grows.
And through each acolyte, he recruits more of the undead.
Destroy their totems.
A waste to burn it all down. Great spider.
Thank you.
rude!
Burn the witch!
All is burned. Choked.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is Zog by furious hunger. A pact unfinished, he will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you sought.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall, and its power will be his. He must be stopped.
Coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Karna must rest and dwell. Karna, be still. All is ash. The circle cannot be broken. Go now.
Most orcs are dullards, but the Tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Go!
mysterious intruder! Step out of the shadows, if you dare!
You, the real meaning of pain.
Mordor is a tricky place. You never know what's real and what's only there to fool you.
I killed him.
Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
Thank you.
is a tricky place. You never know what's real and what's only there to fool you.
Thank you.
The Tricky employed cleverness for its own sake, occasionally to my chagrin, but often to my benefit. And in the end, he was a... as any other orc.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get in there now. Hopefully. I'm running this way for no good reason. But I think this is the last one of these missions, so that's good.
Ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragor's on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Thank you.
Mordor's finest caragals! Bred and trained for hunting and war! Whoever set those caragals free will surely be their next meal! The only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
Come in here, you must not have a brain in that head. I'm going to cave it in and dig around for one.
Go off the wall.
will is my command! Whatever you say, Bright Lord!
Yeah. And Mount was more me.
Try it out. I assume that the hammers are better than the bow in some ways. I don't know. Because they all have lower damage, but this is obviously supposed to be better than a 32 epic when it's a 39 legend. So, try it out.
Sauron. As one of my motifs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies.
Since this one lets me fast travel to the door, I'll go there and see if it lets me in.
They stalk and lurk, then lash out so furious. Yet our bulwark is proof against their rage. Our hard-ringed, hand-forged armor impervious to predations from the powers of darkness, no matter how vicious or how vile. To assail the Bright Lord is to falter and fail.
Quest, so all the doors should goddamn be open. Maybe you have to open them in order. come back for all the... I'll save those for last, because the higher my level, the higher my guys can be. And because I was starting to get screen tearing, I guess it's time for another restart, so... With this loading, when it's done, I'm going to turn it off and turn it back on again. Jiggle the cord.